The ASEAN Coordinating Center for Humanitarian Assistance on Disaster Management is an integral part of ASEAN's identity. As an organization who constantly evolves, the AHA Center reshaped and redefined its corporate identity with the inception of One ASEAN, One Response Vision. And in 2015, the new and improved AHA Center corporate identity has finally emerged. ASEAN emblem represents the ASEAN identity of the AHA Center as the official coordinating agency in humanitarian assistance in the region. The 10 half-circular shape represents the 10 national disaster management offices in ASEAN. The outer bold half-circle shape represents the ASEAN Committee on Disaster Management as the founding fathers of the AHA Center and also as the governing board of the AHA Center. The red color in AHA depicts energy and passion, while black in center represents the formality of being the coordinating center for humanitarian assistance on disaster management of ASEAN. And now, combined all together, all elements create a united identity for the vision of One ASEAN, One Response.